Hello, Xketo community. I am so happy to announce that we just made it to incredible 500,000 subscribers. This is just insane and it still feels like a dream. The channel has been growing super fast within the past years and I just want to tell you all how thankful I am for your support. Thank you for everything you've done for my channel. I love you guys so much. And I know I don't reply so often to comments, but I actually read them every single day. And I love to see how peaceful and friendly this community is with each other. Of course, there are a few exceptions. But overall, I'm really happy that we built this community together and that it will keep going this way. To celebrate this huge milestone, I am planning a live stream on my Twitch channel again, which I will link in the description too. And I think it was about time, really. A lot of you guys kept requesting it, so here we go. The stream will be happening on a Sunday, the 16th of August at 9 p.m. CST. I will post another announcement about it on my Facebook again, so if you don't want to miss it, make sure to give it a like. The stream would start off with a little introduction and welcoming the old and new subscribers since it's been a very long time ever since the last stream. Furthermore, there are a few things that I want to talk about and hear your opinions because your opinions do matter to me, so I want to know what you guys think about certain things. And afterwards, I will read some of the most frequently asked questions over the past few months that I will answer. And when that is done, it will pretty much just be a question and answers thing where you guys can randomly ask questions in the chat and I will try my best to answer them. And what would a live stream be without a game? No, it's not League. So I was planning to play a bit of Terra. I'm sure some of you know about this game, and in case you are wondering on what server it is, I'm playing on the PvP server called Mount Tyrannus MT. And just so you know, I suck at this game, so it will probably be very amusing to watch. And that's it already. I want to thank you all once again for all your love and your support, and of course my team at EDM District who are doing a really great job for us promoters. I hope to see you all on Sunday at the live stream. Thanks for watching.